Hi, so I wanted to share this really special video with you guys. It's me getting my daughter ready for her junior prom. And this is her. This is her final look. And I know this video isn't really completely beauty related, but I feel really close to a lot of you and wanted to share this special moment in my life. My daughter and I are best friends. We do everything together and we share everything and we talk about everything. So this day was extremely special to me and to her, of course. So I know a lot of you are probably like, wow, Jen, you have a daughter that's a junior? But yes, I do. I had my daughter extremely young. I got pregnant with my daughter in the beginning of my freshman year of high school. And I did not finish high school. I had to go back and finish it at a later date. So I didn't do prom or anything like that. I didn't graduate with my class. And to see her here and to watch her emotions and see her getting ready and helping her fit and buy her dress was so special and so emotional for me, because it feels like just yesterday that she was turning two. I really couldn't be more proud of the young lady that my daughter is becoming, and she's pretty much everything that I always wanted to be, and she's my hero for many different reasons, and I absolutely love her.
I don't know, because you say funny stuff.
So because I had my daughter at such a young age, we've pretty much grown up together. And I did it all by myself. I was completely dedicated to raising her, and I think I did an amazing job, because I don't even know anyone that I like to be around more than I like to be around her. I'm definitely an advocate for not becoming a teen mother, because it is one of the hardest things that you can choose to do, especially if you're choosing to be a great mother. And even though getting pregnant with my daughter was a mistake, I always say it's the best mistake I ever made and that she saved my life. Her and I have been through so much together, and she is amazing, and I see a reflection of myself in her, but 10 times better, and it just makes me proud of her every single day. Evie is one of those friends that you find and you hold on to because she is just so loyal and so caring towards her friends and siblings. This is her sister, Sydney, and she's a wonderful sibling to all of her siblings. It doesn't matter if they're step siblings or they're from her dad's side or my side. She's an amazing big sister. And that handsome guy right there working the camera in the mirror is my dad. And although I'm such a daddy's girl, Evelise is a complete papa's girl. So even though I said I didn't have a lot of help raising her, I definitely could not be the mother I am today without him being such a huge part in our lives. My beautiful baby was diagnosed with juvenile diabetes when she was only 7, and I watch her deal with things and struggle with things that I couldn't even imagine dealing with, and I'm so proud of her, and that's one of the reasons why she's my hero.
pose. Look at the camera.